Someone should go see what the hell that was.
Yeah, okay. Hey, you know... I really can't bother with this right now.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Yo-Yo!
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
Wait a minute.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible, Roberto. Look, don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this under the right circumstances. We... The situation? It's complicated. You see, Aether, the company I work for, they didn't just send me here to assist Caruso. They sent me here to spy on him. They fear he is becoming a liability. A threat, even. And from what I have seen so far, I think they might be right. This could be dangerous, and I thought you deserved to know. So, well, now you know. Now, my bosses, they... they say you are a distraction, and they want me to break it off, so... Oh, I don't feel so... Roberto, where did you get that bottle? Oh, dear. Oh, this is not good. Oh, God.
There's a dead rat under my bunk.
Ah, good. Must mean the poison's working. Let's just hope we can get rid of that.
Sorry, we can't let anyone through without doing a security check first.
Should just take a minute, no need to worry. We're the good guys, right? Green light. Go ahead, sir.
Oh, that
Dr. Lafayette speaking.
I love this place. It's so quiet and just sleepy.
So, I'm outside Villa Caruso now, enjoying coffee in the sun. Lovely town. So, anything I should know about Dr. Caruso before our first session? I was briefed on his anxiety attacks, his genophobia. Very well. Don't you worry. Caruso is not the first troubled genius I have turned around. Just look at Jordan Cross. I'll have young Silvio calm and serene in no time. And you as well. Hey, you. Listen, I've been thinking all day, and I just want to say I'm sorry about this morning. I was just tense about the day and stressing out, and you don't deserve me snapping at you. I know. I love you. I will be soon. Oh, for sure. Yeah, no, I'll
that's funny.
I don't feel all that well, actually.
Again, that's right. I love you.
This is going to be another one of your stories. Yeah, no. Just hear me out. Nothing like that.
Sure is amping up security around here.
Bit of overkill, don't you think?
Nah.
Just protecting their investment. They put a lot of dough into this project. Whatever the hell it is.
Dr. Oscar Lafayette, here to see Mr. Caruso.
It's just standard procedure. We're all friends here.
All right, good job, sir. Thank you.
You're expected to go right in.
What's up, Doc?
Oscar Lafayette. I have an appointment with Mr. Caruso.
Ah, yes. Senor Caruso has been informed of your arrival.
Mr. Sanchez, please acknowledge.
I hope we know how to put all this stuff together. I can't even get into the box.
Well, they have something.
Doctor, good to see you.
Senor Caruso's private.
The renowned Dr. Oscar Lafayette.
Mr. Caruso, shall we begin?
If you insist. So, Ether sends a specialist to rummage through my brain. They must think I'm losing it again.
Relax. Start by telling me what's on your...
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
Dr. Lopp.
Mayor? Ms. DeSantis, please acknowledge.
Prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.